Today, I'm going to discuss using technographic data in your go-to-market strategy. Technographic data, in its simplest form, is information on the types of technologies and services that a company is running. Traditionally, technographic data has been used by tech vendors to identify where their competitors are installed. So if I sell a CRM product, I want to identify companies who are running a competing CRM. Or they try to identify companies that might be running a product that they integrate with. So if you think about Salesforce.com, for instance, and the ecosystem of integrations that surround that, if I sell one of those integrated products as a starting point, I need to find companies that use Salesforce. But what we're seeing from our clients more recently is an even more interesting application for technographics. They're actually looking at the entire landscape of technologies that a company is running as a proxy or indicator for success. So recently we worked with a company that was actually outside the technology industry altogether. They sell corporate training and really training around change management and large change that might be going on within an organization. One of the indicators they're looking for is the signal that a company is turning on a large scale system or new technology that's new to the organization, which would indicate the need for change management training and helping them through that broad scale change. So again, not traditional technographics, but using technology data as an indicator for potential success.